Elizabeth, you wrote one of the most famous folk songs of all time. It's played all over the world in almost every country, called Freight Train. How did you come to write that song?
Well, just as I said, I lay in bed at night and hear it stewing over on the track, trying to come in. And it said, choo 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 choo. And I'd go to sleep hearing that the rest of the night. So I guess that gave me a mind to write something about the freight train. Must have.
Train.